Hello everyone, welcome to Street Tech Institute. Today's video, we are going to deal with different types of structural systems in tall buildings. Don't forget to subscribe in order to be with us. A structural system is the arrangement of structural components in a building that collectively transfers the loads in an efficient manner. Tall buildings are subject to various types of loads during service lifetime. Let's start with braced frame structural system. A braced frame is a structural system designed to resist wind and earthquake forces. Members in a braced frame are not allowed to sway laterally. One of skyscrapers constructed by using this braced frame structural system is John Hancock Center in Chicago. Another structural system is rigid frame structural system. In structural engineering, a rigid frame is the rod resisting skeleton constructed with straight or curved members interconnected by mostly rigid connections which resist movement induced at the joints of members. Its member can take bending moments, shear, and axial rods. The 21-story high river house in New York, constructed with steel, is a good example of the rigid frame system. Another structural system is wall frame structural system. In structural engineering, the frame wall system is probably the most common form of reinforced concrete tall building structures. Typically, it consists of an assembly of shear walls and moment-resisting frames. The shear walls are usually arranged around the elevator shafts and the stairwells, while the moment-resisting frames are located on a plan to shear with the shear walls in carrying the gravity loading. Another structural system is shear wall structural system. In structural engineering, a shear wall is a vertical element of a seismic force-resisting system that is designed to resist in-plane lateral forces, typically wind and seismic loads. In many jurisdictions, the International Building Code and International Residential Code govern the design of shear walls. Another structural system is called core and outrigger structural system. In structural engineering, outrigger structural system is an interior lateral loads resisting system that is located within the interior of the building. It consists of core structure connected to the perimeter column of the building by means of structural member called outriggers. Another structural system is tube structural system. In structural engineering, the tube is a system where to resist lateral loads such as wind, seismic, and impact loads. A building is designed to act like a hollow cylinder cantilevered perpendicular to the ground. This system was introduced by Farzur Rahman Khan while at the architectural firm Skidmore, Owings and Merrill SOM in their Chicago's office. Another structural system is flat plate and flat slab structural system. Flat plate is a two-way reinforced concrete framing system utilizing a slab of uniform thickness and the simplest of structural shapes.